Hello everyone, so here this A having a weight W, this is having the weight 2W, and we need an angle of rod with your horizontal.